Okay, hello there. We are going to do another episode of SM. Now, Nascimento apparently wants to move to a big club, but he can piss off. So, obviously, as you may have noticed, main videos have slowed. Oh, my screen just suddenly changed color. Let me quickly do this. Yeah, they have slowed. I knew it was going to happen eventually, but I'm just more worried about making sure they don't completely die off and they keep going in general sense. I had things there. I normally had one video a day anyway, where there was just a comment about video, just photo as well, or if it was a montage or something. Everyone wants to move to another club. Well, Doyle. Okay. I need the money anyway. What we can do is home, do the training first. You can't leave until at least the end of the, or not the end of the start of the next transfer window anyway, and that's a long way away because we just had the last one. If you wanted to leave, you should have done it then. It's a bit late now, isn't it, mate? Oh, headphones when you're in training, which is a bit annoying, but we don't use them that much anymore. Alright. We should be approaching the first game now. It's been a long time since we haven't. There's the Champions League. I think that's the quarters. It's only really big teams left. We're sitting at 14th, so we're starting to work our way up, but it's taken a while. Worldstones, the 19th, what date is it right now? 17th, so 2 more days. Let's keep going then. Don't know why it stopped me there if it's not the day where we want to actually get to. Are we there yet? No, it's training's in the way. Piss off, training. Okay, training done. Continue. Okay, next match, here we go. Worldstone at Royal Victoria Stadium. I don't have no idea what our lineup's like at the moment, so I may have to do a bit of messing around with it. No, that looks good. It looks about what we want. Hepburn has to move, obviously. We'll bring in Mather. Apart from that, I think that is what we want to see. We'll go with that. Okay, let's get straight into the game. It is. We're literally in debt for 91k. That's not good. Royal Victoria Stadium versus Worldstone. Let's go. Okay, here we go. It's game day. That's a bit loud, isn't it? I don't want to be too loud next to the microphone. I don't want you to hear me. Pushing to the 10th minute here. Play's been in our favour, but nothing really from it. Two yellow cards for them at the moment. Okay, here we go. There's attack going forward, and it's them somehow. After all the play being in our favour, they're pushing forward with Olamola. Puts a long cross in, diving header, and Winchester puts it into the right side of the net, and we're down 1-0. Fuck. Let's have a look at these stats quickly, because last time I saw it was pretty, yeah, in our favour massively. Nascimento with a chance here, maybe. Deep in the field, long kick up. It's 4v1 on the header, they've won it. It's pushed back here to Kirby off the heading contest. And Kirby with some space at the edge of the box just to rifle to the bottom left. And within 2 minutes, we're back on even Stevens. Hey, look at that, look how in favour we've been. We just can't put it on target as always. Okay, Kirby here, headers are on from a long ball up. Running onto it here, I believe, will be Evans or Fitzy. It was Fitzgerald puts it in here. There's a low cross, Evans chests it down, taps it around his man. And then just caresses it around the keeper. 2-1, and we are up. Minutes in, and all of a sudden this game has got very aggressive and high scoring out of nowhere. Okay, Vale will be removed for, we're not going to touch the front three. The front three will stay. I'm going to put Gowing back there. Although there's only one I play there. Can Cantos go this guy? He can. We'll do that. Apart from that, I think we're going to leave it because it looks good at the moment. Okay, long ball across. Chesting it down. Here is Crescent. He gets around his man. He's got plenty of space on the right side. Passes it in. Fitzgerald goes around his man. He may go for goal here. He's got plenty of space. He does. Keeper can't get there. Across the face of the goal. Into the side netting. And 3-1 up. 51 minutes into the game. Good, healthy lead. How long can we hold it for, though? We tend to lose one late when we're in front. Look at the dominance, though. 19 shots to 3. Out of nowhere, this change of formation has just completely turned our season around. And has always been carried by Kirby and Fitzy. 90th minute now. Going extra time, see what I mean? They've got another chance here. Long ball across. Headed away. And it's bait, pushing it straight into the path of one of their guys. And I don't even know what happened there. I think it came off the post. And Napa puts it in off the post for 3-2. We can't possibly concede, surely. 94th minute, can't concede again. No, we don't. Okay, full time. Perfect. See, I mean, we always concede right at the end of the game. It's really annoying. Because one day they're going to score two, and we're going to draw a game or lose a game or something. Okay, now Kirby with yet another man of the match there. Three goals in the game, Kirby, Evans and Fitzy. So that front three all getting a goal. Fitzy also getting an assist, so I'd argue he should be man of the match then if he's got a goal and an assist. And they're both on a 10. Creston's with the other assist, and apart from that, I guess you could say the sub worked. Gowing did better than Vale. Jepson did worse than Dolan, so... Say good subs as well. All right. Those long loading screens are very painful to watch. Here's the rest of the league. If you want to see the results, let's look at the Premier League. Where's the Premier League sitting like? Come on. Okay, that's not the Premier League. I clicked on Premier League, thank you. Liverpool sitting on top, come on. 4 points clear. Game in hand for Man City, though. Who's down the bottom? Bournemouth, Brentford, and Nottingham Forest. It's actually a very similar league to real life at the moment. In terms of just who's in there. Nothing much has changed. No one's gone up or down, really. What about Football League 2? Ooh, Wimbledon's not in there. League 1? Go on, Wimbledon. Mid-table League 1. No, enough of that. Let's keep going. National League. The Oval 4-0 over Dorking. Another game here the next day. 1-0 between Solihull and Torquay. Come on. Alright. We are sitting in 14th. We've gone up another place there. What's in here? That's just next. Oh, nothing that matched that quick. Well, actually, there was a bit of a break, to be fair. Okay. Evans is a bit tired. So, what we might do is... Fuck knows, what are we going to do? I would put Dugdale in, but Dugdale's also tired. Maybe I should replace him with Dugdale as we get further into the game. I might switch Dolan and Kantorovsky. And I think that's what I'm going to do. Yes, yeah, what I'm going to do. Let's go. We're only 30k in debt now, so we're getting better. We're at the Blundell Park against Grimsby. I think this is definitely a winnable game, away from home. It's just, can we get it done? They're a higher position team. I'm pretty sure we beat them last time we versed them. I think we can do it again. Watch if we lost like 5-0 or something there. As in, I mean like last time we versed them. Okay, early signs are good. We get the first shot, but they hit right back. Possession's in our favour though, which is a rare occurrence that started happening lately. I remember we're getting possession. Normally we're sitting on like 30, 40, and then we trip a goal or two and get a win. Not much happening in the first half, really. We're up only on accuracy and shots, actually, which is rare. And it's not said that we weren't anymore. Okay, corner for them. Can't see who's got the ball because it's a bit glitchy in the play. I think it's Newbie. Newbie puts it in, headed down here by Richardson. And that is a goal. Lewis Richardson with the first goal of the game, 30 minutes in. On the back foot. Can we turn it around? That's the question. It's half time. Those stats aren't looking good. We'll bring Gowing over here for Rat. Cantor for Creston's. We'll leave Dolan. Poor Brody is going to have to go out wide. And Evans for Doug. Lots of changes there, hopefully they can make a difference. Lots of tired legs out there today. As I expected, game's heavily against us, but I thought maybe we could scrape a win. We've got more shots from target still, we're just not making anything of them. Last 10 minutes of general play before we get into added time. We've had a good crack at this game, but we're still down 1-0 going into the last couple of minutes. Okay, 90. And that's going to be full time. Shit. 1-0 loss to Grimsby. We fought hard, but couldn't do enough. Moving on to the next one. I only thought we could maybe get a win there, push ourselves high up the table, but it was always a big ass against Grimsby. I was just trying to be positive. These loading screens are painfully long. Come on. Alright. Ryan Boot with the man of the match. There's our ratings if you want to see them. Everyone off the bench getting a orange or red coloured rating, which isn't a good sign. I think it's technically orange. Come on. Bloody hell, what's with this slow bloody game? The loading thing's not even spinning. There you go. Okay, let's continue through. I don't even want to see where we are on the table now. I have a feeling we're going to drop English. I have a feeling we're going to have dropped down to 16th again. Don't know why, I just do. Nope, still 14th. 1 point clear. We've got 4 points to catch up on Islay. As I said before, I'm pretty sure we're pushing for trying to get 10. Like, look like we're in the fight at least, even though we're not really. Not really done like a look through the team's improvements lately. We have Egan now on a 46. Apart from that, not much to really speak of. We've clearly had an improvement from Dolan recently. Down 55. But apart from that, everyone's just sort of sitting in the middle of their rating. Let's continue. Got a few things in the inbox, what are they? Next match, and okay. Hopefully, oh, this is a big game, actually. We could do a full 6-point turnaround here. Okay, let's go. Islay FC versus Bath United at home. Now, oh my God, look how tired that squad is. We'll bring Cantor in. I think we're going to go with the starting lineup, just the normal. Why is it not high press on? just our normal basic starting lineup, and then do the same as last time where we try and adjust it where we need to with tired legs. If that made sense, then good. If it didn't, sorry. Our Hepburn's fit again, so he can remove Matha. And he can maybe even put... How tired is Kirby? Not that tired. Kirby can come back here, can he? Oh, well, maybe we can put the Dugdale Lyco in the centre. What about Hepburn? No. Broadbent? Maybe we can do that for today. Save one of our legs. Although Ratcliffe's the only fit player in the fucking squad. So it's not really helping anything. We'll just do it. Something a bit different. Let's go for it. Changing up slightly for the Isla game. It's an important game. Maybe we should stick with the same plan, but why not? Loading. Second loading screens, there we go. Okay, on the ball here. Oh my god, look how smooth that is. Baiting Costello running down the left side. Long ball up here. This might have to be a short episode because this is glitchy as hell. Ball was put in. Ball bent with the header onto the right side of the goals. And we're up 1-0. God knows why that was so PowerPointy, but we're back to a normal frame now, so. Only shots of the game have been from us, so they might get one here though. Long ball up, intercepted by one of them, long ball back down to the end. Surely that's offside. Nascimento on the ball, oh my god. Kicks it straight into their man. I just, Tom Cassell's going. Oh, I don't mind conceding, but it's just the stupid ways in which you concede which makes it annoying. At least make them score a normal goal. If consistently our player kicks it in front of them or kicks it into one of them or something like that. And look at the, let's just look at the stats. 6-3 shots. 3 on target to 1. Shots blocked 1-0. That's a heavily enough favour, we're just not getting wins from them. Jepson's gonna have to come off. Probably same with Crescens, to be honest. We'll do this. Thank you. What to do? Fitz is not playing very well, so we'll bring Dugdale for him. Okay, this is going to be the last game because this is working very slow. A Hepburn can come with a Veil. And we'll leave it at that. Like, look at that, the time is not even going. We got a yellow card there for Evans. Okay, we're starting to chug along now. This is a very... I think my phone's just about dead at the moment. As in, just not working. 10-4, by the way. And we're not going to win. Come on, we need this win. We need the 6-point turnaround. Nope, we're getting the draw. Despite complete dominance in the game, we can't make a win out of it. 1-1 draw, full time. Okay, there's the stats. Goal for Broadbent, assist for Bate. Everything else you can see there yourself if you want to. We're going to end it there. I'm going to end it for you guys right now. Thanks, bye. See you when I see you. I'm going to do the saving and stuff off camera today because it's just working too slow. See ya. I can't even pull this down to stop the recording. That's how slow it's working. But it's never too late to start a new beginning.
but that goes for you too. So what the fuck you gonna do? Use the tools you're given, or you gonna use the cards you're dealt? It's an excuse for you to not do shit with them. I used to play the loser victim till I saw the way poof was driven. I found my vehicle and I haven't ran out of gas yet. And when they stack decks, turn handicaps into assets, fanny packs, hourglasses. If time was on my side, I'd still have none to waste. Man, am I